We make fine white papers in sheet size and in folio size for people to use in their printers. The forests of the Adirondacks grow very slowly, and so we have to manage these forests very carefully so that we perpetuate an endless crop of fiber that we can use in the papermaking process.